Hello dear students, I hope you all are safe. I, Ajit Singh from Colonel's Brightline Public School, will teach you computer of grade 5. So this is the first video for the chapter 9, Microsoft Excel 2016. So let's start with the new chapter, students. Microsoft Excel 2016. Microsoft Excel is a popular spreadsheet component of Microsoft Office Suite, which allows you to store, organize, calculate, and manipulate the available data. It is widely used to perform mathematical calculations. The data is stored in a tabular form consisting of row and columns. It provides inbuilt features and tools such as the formulas, functions, and data analysis tool that make it easier to work with a large amount of data. Features of Excel. Formulas are mainly used for performing simple and complex mathematical calculations. Functions are the built in formulas used for calculating percentage, interest, average, etc. Formatting features improve the appearance of data. The data is automatically recalculated in the entire worksheet if any change is made in a single cell. Data can be searched quickly and, if required, replaced instantly. Quick data entry can be done in a large series of cells by using the autofill option. Data can be viewed in a graphical form, such as a charts, which helps to understand, analysis, and compare data in an effective manner. These advanced features have made Microsoft Excel first choice for professionals to quickly perform lengthy accounting and financial tasks, which help in taking promotes. Start Excel 2016. To start with Excel 2016, first, click on the Start button. Second, choose All Apps. Third, click on Excel 2016. When you open Excel 2016, the Start screen appears. Select the blanked workbook thumbnails from the screen. A new blank workbook named Book 1 will open before you. Basic worksheet and workbook concepts. The Excel window that appears on the screen is called a workbook. It is assigned a temporary name as a Book 1. Workbook is like a notebook, which consists of a number of pages called worksheets. A worksheet is a grid-like area made up of rows and columns where you can enter and work with the data. By default, an Excel workbook displays a single worksheet with a name Sheet 1. We can add a number of worksheets in a workbook according to the limits of memory available on a worksheets consist of 10,48,576 rows and 16,308 columns are represented by alphabets on the top and rows by numbers on the left side of the worksheet.